Blood pressure measurement is one of the most common procedures in medicine, but it isn't just a number. It's a key piece of information about patients' health. Accurate blood pressure measurements are needed to make decisions around diagnosis and treatment. The way patients are prepared and positioned can have a big impact on the result. Here's what to remember. On the day of their appointment, patients should take their blood pressure medicine as they normally do. They should avoid exercising, eating a large meal, taking any caffeine, and smoking for 30 minutes before their appointment. When patients arrive, have them empty their bladder if needed. Once patients are ready to have their blood pressure measured, support their backs by seating them in a straight back chair. Have them keep their legs uncrossed with both feet on the floor. If their feet do not reach, a step stool can be used. Patients should rest 3 to 5 minutes before the first measurement is taken. Cuffs that are too small or too large can lead to inaccurate results. To select the best cuff size for patients, measure the circumference of their mid-upper arm. Many cuffs have range and index lines that can help make sure the cuff size is right. When the cuff is wrapped around the patient's arm, it should be snug and the index line should fall inside of the range line. Remember, always place cuffs on the patient's bare upper arm and make sure the arm is supported so the cuff is at heart level. Let them know that there should be no talking or texting while their blood pressure is being taken. When it comes to blood pressure measurement, details matter. Proper preparation and positioning helps to get accurate results so patients can get the care they need.